nice shot of you.
Move your backpack out of the way so we can, yeah, set them down like that.
Swings on the playground so you would be with every other school. And finally, I would make sure that our teachers make more money. So remember, on election day, vote for me, Susan B. and me.
Columbus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What are you running on, Mr. Washington? What do you stand for? Did you have to come up with your own? What are you running for, Mr. Lincoln?
President.
And how do you feel? What are your chances today? What are the polls saying?
They haven't given us the ratings yet.
Haven't given you the ratings yet. What did you learn that you didn't know about politics and running for an office before you started this deal? What did you find out?
It's really hard.
Can you take a step closer? Okay. Tell you what, we're going to switch the bag. Okay, how do you feel about that?
Very good.
Have you campaigned really hard?
Yeah.
Yeah? And you think you're going to win today?
Mm-hmm.
Why is that?
Because I would give the voters three things they want. Cooking candy machines in every classroom, and no spinach in the cafeteria, and I'd give the teachers more money at Ben Franklin.
Just at Ben Franklin?
Yeah.
Okay. What did you learn out of all this that you didn't know before?
Probably from
voting. Well, did you learn how a campaign works? Did you learn how ballots are cast, what a ballot is, and things like that?
Yeah.
Why don't you talk a little bit about that?
You would have to have a voter's registration card to vote. And that you would have to have, you wouldn't have to have it with you because they would have your name down on a list that you have your voter's registration card so you can vote.
How do you feel about beating two male candidates?
Very good.
Why is that? Would you like to see more women in politics?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I think they should vote. Women should be president. And they should. Women should be president, and they should. Women should be president, and they should get to make the laws.
Okay.